Victims do not have the right to be informed when the person who hurt them is going to be released. This is a bipartisan issue that both Democrats and Republicans agree on. Vote yes to give victims constitutional rights.